Well, we're back to our adventure. See ya. Yes, I think I got it. Did I get it? No, I got it.
I remember when I was young. Me and Dad had so much fun. Climbing trees and skipping stones. I had a couple of lizards and a snake of my own. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing on the crocodile rock. While the other kids were playing on the dock. We were jumping in the river, saving big old rocks. Well,
crocodile rocking is something shocking. Heads and feet just can't keep still. I'm always catching them every time. And I guess I'm always will.
Oh my God.
It's Friday night. Just grab a rock, yeah. Hold on tight, man. Crocodile rocking was the way to put things
and sound. Cause I know a few things that daddy won't be found. I can tell you, but the truth we got. When we move around the big old rock, grab the head and watch her tail. That's the way my dad taught me, and it never failed. Well,
talking about rocking, it's something shocking. Heads and feet just can't keep still. I'm always catching them every time, and I guess I always will.
Oh my crikey!
Crikey, take one.
Mark it, yeah. Okay,
mark it.
Now get the slate and put it away. Alright, and action.
I know how to do it.